A Cary man's in custody after deputies say he led them on a high-speed chase along I-40 early this morning. Investigators say a deputy caught the driver speeding near Rock Quarry Road just before 6:30. It led to a chase that ended at a fast food restaurant on Jones Sausage Road when the driver got a flat tire. 21-year-old Decarius Blandon is charged with a felony.